Mine. Okay. Hello, I'm Alex from AP Ink. So today I am going to try and get into some character designs. Admittedly, the past few times I've tried to draw characters, it hasn't ended well. And struggling like this on camera is not fun. So it's really kind of made me not want to draw characters, but I need to try and get past this. So I don't know if this is actually going to come out, but I need to try. So I've just got some sketchbook paper, a 2H pencil, and I'm just going to try. Okay, so this is inspired by two different YouTube artists. One is Sea Lemon, who put out a prompt list. She put, it was all fruit. And then another one was Drawing with Waffles, who took that list and turned the characters into mermaids, which I did try doing this back in May of this year, but it didn't work out well. So I'm going to try it again. So I've got references for the fruit that Sea Lemon put on her prompt list, and I'm just gonna, I should have gotten my last attempt out, but to advertise that mess again doesn't make me happy either. So I think what I'm gonna do, because the last time I tried this, I tried to bring the fruit, some aspect of the fruit, in to the design. I think I'm gonna just use the colors of the fruit, the purple from the skin, the green of the leaf, maybe the flesh color. We'll have to wait and see how that works. But I think I was making it too complicated by trying to bring aspects of the fruit into the design. Excuse me. I just want to give her a little bit longer of a neck. side profiles are can be difficult. I'm just looking up a reference really quick. Okay. So to actually rough in the basic shape and then go back in and add the details. Okay. I'm only getting frustrated by this. I'll give you a closer look for some reason. I'm gonna leave this here and just mark this as one more fail. Okay. Thank you to anybody who watched or watches. Enjoy the rest of your day. Thank you. Bye.